Good evening, YouTubers. Crafty Bush Prepper here. I am in Hempstead, in North London. And I'm going to do an overnighter over there on the Hempstead Heath. Catch you in a bit. Right, guys, here we are in the middle of Hempstead Heath. There's a little standing point there. Beautiful forest. Some people still about.
We were going to meet him up there, but we're not going to meet him. There's obviously running up. There's a lot of down here. All that much.
Thank you. Hi again. Yeah, I'm on Parliament Hill. It's Tuesday, the 29th of July, 2014. Coming up to 9 o'clock in the evening. Over there is Highgate Cemetery, where Karl Marx is buried, among others. As you see, guys, from up here you get a wonderful view of London. I'm hoping to catch a sunset in the morning. I think the sun's coming up about 20 past five, so I've got to be up early. There's the old London town over there, that's the city. Still pretty busy around here. Still loads of people about. I thought it'd be a bit quieter than this, but here you go. These are some of the sights of London. That is the Gherkin. No, sorry, that is the Gherkin there. See, that is the Lord's Building. Over there is the Shard. Guys, I think I found a little spot. Still really busy around here. Obviously it's a height of the tourist season, so you can hear them. I'm just off a pathway. I've got Parliament Hill to the back of me. And you can probably hear them laughing. Yeah. But yes, it's a good little spot. I found a nice couple of trees here, so I'm going to pitch my hammock up. I'll give you a look around here. Not really you can see very much. Oh, here's one tree you can see. Yeah. But you can just make out the lights of London through the trees. That'd be nice. Have a little wander about.